They say you give on above it. How you so steady with it? They say you have your pocket swollen. You gotta show me the shit. Better tell you how I'm doing this shit. I got the devil on my phone. He told me keep doing this shit.
Man, I love working out. It helps me physically, emotionally, mentally, honestly in every aspect of my life. And my overall health is always going to be important. And on top of that, it helps me become the absolute best version of myself. Once I get jacked, all these bitches are going to regret not wanting to date me.
Gym tomorrow morning. No matter how depressed you are, if you're considering suicide, promise me this: get a six pack first. By the time you got the six pack, you won't want to do it. That's how it works.
I can't let this slide. I've got to ratio this nigga.
Push that. two of the biggest fitness mistakes costing you gains. First one here, pretty major mistake, being happy.
First of all, you're nothing but a trashy hoe. Second of all, you suck dick. Third of all, you're not a boss ass bitch, you're a boss ass trashy hoe. For real.
Okay, this person's asking if I support legs, glutes, biceps, triceps, and quads. And realistically, that split is trash, man. You're hitting legs 3 out of 5 days in the week. You definitely need some more upper body movements in there. And I just wouldn't recommend it to anybody. It doesn't seem optimal for me.